The first thing you want to do is go to this section on the map. You will be able to notice two duplicate NPCs that have the exact same animation at the exact same time, wearing the exact same outfit. I'm positive this is something the developers have fixed or will fix in a future update. For more upcoming videos, please click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.